Egypt's former vice president and spy chief has died here in Cleveland. Reuters is reporting Omar Suleiman died unexpectedly in a Cleveland hospital while undergoing medical tests here. Suleiman was a most trusted deputy of ousted Egyptian President Hosni Mubarak. He served as Egypt's intelligence chief for nearly two decades. His three daughters will accompany his body back to Egypt for burial there. Suleiman was 76 years old.